But why are we questioning whether we can do a little bit of massage for the TMJ chairside? If you have a patient that can't open their mouth, how are you going to be able to do your job? How are you going to refer that patient out for a massage or for physical therapy? You're not going to see that patient again. Not only does it help our patients, it keeps patients in the practice, but it also keeps retention for the hygienists.